was a long time ago, longer now than it seems, in a place that perhaps you've seen in your dreams. For the story that you are about to be told took place in the holiday worlds of old. Now, you probably wondered where holidays come from. If you haven't, I'd say it's time you begun.
I believe it was our most horrible yet. Thank you, everyone.
No, thanks to you, Jack. Without your brilliant leadership.
Not at all, Mayor.
You're such a scream, Jack.
You're a witch's fondest dream.
You made walls fall, Jack.
Walls fall? You made the very mountains crack, Jack.
The deadly nightshade you slipped me wore off, Sally.
Let go.
You're not ready for so much excitement.
Yes, I am.
You're coming with me.
No, I'm not.
Come back here, you fool. Ow! Oh!
Jack, you made wounds ooze and flesh crawl.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Our first award goes to the vampires for most blood drained in a single evening.
work, Bone Daddy.
Yeah, I guess so. Just like last year, and the year before that, and the year before that.
I do, I am the best, for my talents are renowned far and wide. When it comes to surprises in the moonlit night, I excel without ever even trying. With the slightest little effort of my ghost-like charms, I have seen grown men give out a shriek. With the wave of my hand in a well-placed bow, I have swept the very bravest off their feet. Yet year after year, it's the same routine, and I grow so weary of the sound of screams. And I, Jack, the Pumpkin King, have grown so tired of the same old thing. Oh, somewhere deep inside of these bones, an emptiness began to grow. There's something out there far from my home, a longing that I've never known. I'm the master of fright, and a demon of light, and I'll scare you right out of your pants. To a guy in Kentucky, I'm Mr. Unlucky, and I'm known throughout England and France. And since I am dead, I can take off my head to recite Shakespearean quotations. No animal nor man can scream like I can with the fury of my recitations. But who here would ever understand that the Pumpkin King with the skeleton grin would tire of his crown if they only understood he'd give it all up if he only could. Oh, there's an empty place in my bones that calls out for something unknown. The fame and praise come year after year, does nothing for these ends.